Hello, welcome to Swaknups. Thank you for joining today. Hope you all are doing well. Before starting, I would request all to please like, share, comment and specially subscribe my channel for more videos. That means a lot. Press bell icon to get notification of our videos. Don't miss any videos. So here we will explore today topic. Chintu ka birthday directors, took us 5 years to get the script right. Chintu ka birthday directors Satyanshu Singh and Devanshu Kumar on setting the film in Iraq and working with child actors. Starring Vinay Pathak, Seema Pahava and Tilottama Shom in significant roles, Chintu ka birthday had a digital release on Zee5. Written and directed by Satyanshu Singh and Devanshu Kumar, Chintu ka birthday is the story of an Indian family living in Iraq during the war in the early 2000s. Amid the chaos, this middle-class family has only one aim, to celebrate Chintu's birthday. The directors talked about setting the film in Iraq and working with child actors. The perennial positivity of the film led us to ask the makers about their thoughts while writing the film. They shared with us how the exaggerated goodness in the lead character, Vinay, back in 2007, and the news stories of Osama bin Laden and Saddam Hussein were everywhere. The international politics of the time dictated this to be just the right setting for this hopeful story. He shared that at the time they pondered, can we make a nice endearing film in a war zone outside of India? We were young, so we believed we could achieve anything, but then it took us 5 years to get the script right. An idea will only take you somewhere, but then you need to work hard for several years to get the story right, the director said. Even though the film's cast boasts of experienced actors, it was very important that the makers cast just the right boy for Chintu's role. Devanshu Kumar shared, we had this idea that we should cast a boy whom you will feel bad for if his birthday gets ruined. The team looked for kids in Delhi, Bihar and Jharkhand and ultimately found Vedant Chibar, who plays Chintu, in Delhi. The makers were very clear that they wanted kids who were non-actors, who could just be natural in front of the camera. In fact, the makers even organized counseling sessions with a medical professional for the child actors before they went on set. While casting, we were clear that we cannot give any child a bad experience or environment because this was a very demanding film, he added. Child actors aside, the team felt really lucky to have some senior actors on board. It's our good fortune that we had actors like Vinay Pathak, Tilottama Shom and Seema Pahava in the film, Devanshu Kumar concluded. Please subscribe and comment for more web series news and reviews. Thank you for watching. Hope you had liked the video. Like, share, comment and subscribe for more videos.